This is a blind test to see which one you think looks better between 4K, QHD, and Full HD without knowing which is which. I can't tell you much about any of these devices without giving away too much information. What I can tell you though is that I have put the brightness at the same level using a luminous meter over here to make sure that that is not a determining factor when you guys decide which one looks better. I've popped A, B, and C at the top of the screen over here so that you guys can comment down below which one you think is better throughout the course of the video. I have put black bars between each individual screen over here. Don't get misled to think that this is a screen recording. It is not. This is just so that you guys cannot try figure out which phone is which. If I can just ask you one thing before we get going, please do not leave any results in the comments down below if you have finished the clip. Just leave comments down below which one you think is better between A, B, and C. I'm gonna keep quiet throughout the course of the video and just play some tunes for you guys. So sit back, relax, enjoy the music, and I'll see you at the end of the clip. A is the OnePlus 8 Pro with its QHD panel, B is the 4K Monster Xperia 1 Mark II, and C with a Full HD panel is the Xiaomi Mi 10 Pro. I'm gonna leave it a bit open-ended for you guys to think about. Just remember not to leave these results in the comment section. I hope that you guys enjoyed watching this video as much as I did making it. This is Tech Nick, and I'll see you in the next one.